Yeah, I'll react to that, sure.
Guys, I have no idea what this is. I started playing, like, when I clicked on the video. It's a song, okay? I know that. But no one recommended this to me. This isn't on Discord or in comments. I just saw this on the side of my screen. And it had a lot of views. And I'm guessing it has something to do with the poppy or with Remembrance Day. I'm guessing just because that's the videos I've been watching. Let's go.
Dad and Denny saw the passing out parade at Pakapanyu. It was a long march from cadets. 6th Battalion was the next to turn. It was me who drew the card. We did Canungra, Shoal Water before we left. And Townsville lined the footpaths as we marched down to the quay. This clipping from the paper shows us young and strong and clean. And there's me in me slouch hat with me SLR and greens. God help me. I was only 19. From Vung Tau riding Chinooks to the dust of Nui Dat. I've been in and out of choppers now for months. We made our tents at home, VB and pin-ups on the lockers, and an Asian orange sunset through the scrub. And can you tell me, doctor, why I still can't get to sleep? A night time's just a jungle dark and a parking M16. And what's this rash that comes and goes? Can you tell me what it means? God help me. I was only 19. Four-week operation, when each step could mean your last one on two legs. It was a war within yourself. But you wouldn't let your mates down till they had you dusted off. So you closed your eyes and thought about something else. And then someone yelled out, contact! And the bloke behind me swore. We hooked in there for hours, then a god almighty roar. And Frankie kicked to mind the day that mankind kicked the moon. God help me. He was going home in June. Tinnies in the Grand Hotel on a 36-hour rig leave in Vung Tau. And I can still see Frankie lying screaming in the jungle till the morphine came and killed the bloody row. And the Anzac legends didn't mention mud and blood and tears. And the stories that my father told me never seemed quite real. I caught some pieces in the back that I didn't even feel. God help me. I was only 19. And can you tell me, doctor, why I still can't get to sleep? And why the Channel 7 chopper chills me to my feet? And what's this rash that comes and goes? Can you tell me what it means? God help me. I was only 19.
Man, I got very much the chills during part of the song. What a beautiful song, and a powerful one, powerful lyrics. I usually, like when I'm listening to music, I often don't really pay attention to the lyrics often, but I definitely did here, and there were a lot of powerful lines. Like, you know, the last step, I'm going to be paraphrasing everything, might be the last one you do on two legs or something, or just, where's the shot of him out of the drawer? I don't want to get in the way of my immediate reaction. Amazing song. Gave me chills, and I'm glad I pressed it. I clicked on the video, and I'm glad I recorded it, because I almost didn't. But this right here was powerful. When he's seeing everyone around him and picturing them, you know, it's got a very All's Quiet on the Western Front. Is that the book? You know, what war kind of, I don't even really want to talk about it. I've never held a gun in my life. I've never been, what's the thing on college campuses? RIT, something like that. I've never been in the army, so I can't speak to this stuff. I've had family members, you know, like in Afghanistan, and extremely powerful, especially this part.
I can still see Frankie lying screaming in the jungle till the morphine came and killed the bloody row. And the Anzac legends didn't mention mud and blood and tears, and the stories that my father told me never seemed quite real. I caught some pieces in my back that I didn't even feel. God help me.
Just got the chills again right there.
I was only 19.
Man, that was a very spur of the moment video, and I'm very happy. Sometimes those are the best videos. I can't wait to see your comments on what I just watched, guys. Obviously it was on theme with the videos I've been watching the past few days. So, awesome. I hope this doesn't get copyrighted, but regardless, I'm glad I listened to it. Love y'all. If anyone served, this is, you know, for Australia here, so you Aussies. I mean, we call it Memorial Day, Happy Remembrance Day, and, that was powerful. Hope you're all doing well. Chin up if not. You'll be good soon. Don't worry. See you next time, guys. Bye.